Sparkles channel. Today we're going to be dressing up Mickey Mouses.
Right.
Go do. And I have my sibling with me. Her name is Amber. And so I think I'm just going to get this one because it's hard to, you know, undress them up when you have the camera on one hand. So I'm going to choose her, then I'm just going to pick some styles. Okay, this hat is really pretty. Look how pretty that is. I know, it's so pretty. Okay, so we're just going to put our clothes, and then in the second video, we're going to put them on.
Look at mine. Okay. Look at mine, she has a balloon.
Wait, let me just show it to you. Yeah, she has a balloon.
Yeah, and then mirror.
I'm going to choose the dress. Ew, these are such pretty shoes. But my dress is going to be this color. Yeah, that's the color. Oh, there it is. There it is. Right there. Doesn't that match good? Does or does not? Does it not? I feel like it does. Okay. These only fit a certain type of Mickey Mouse, so I'm not going to do those. It would be really pretty. Be a sister when you have a tinier, even little sibling. Okay, so
I'm a boy, remember, guys?
She likes boys because our baby brother was born and he got all the attention.
No,
so that's why she likes
I'm a boy, and I love giving boys.
A girl.
Yeah. Okay, and then so I have a mirror.
Look at mine, guys.
Great. So this is
look
our
at mine.
Oh my gosh, my back. It's hurting because of bending down. Okay, I can get it. It's right under this. Okay.
There we go.
Yes.
Look at mine.
I see. There's no room. Wait. This is going to fall off, guys. Come on. Okay, so that's done. Now I'm just going to pick some. Oh, you know,
Hi, friend! This is for your balloon.
Stop.
Okay. And you got it, bird.
There's a blue bag. Hey, I'm going to use that bag.
I was using that bag.
But Amber, that red one doesn't go well. It goes well with yours. Wait, I'm going to see. Oh, it actually does. Okay. What do you think, guys? Did that look good? Comment down below because I don't know. I don't hear you. So I'm just going to stick with the red purse. Okay, so in the next video, we'll show you our dolls all finished and dressed.
I'm going to make